you ever loved someone so much that you wanted to gift them something that was really valuable to you, and it even gave you great joy to actually give it? Well, what about to somebody who never did anything to deserve that gift, or maybe even offended you over and over again? Well, the Bible tells us in John 3:16 that God loved the world so much that he gave his only son, that whoever would believe on him would not perish, but would have eternal life. Now, what's eternal life? Does that simply mean to just live forever? Well, sure, but Jesus tells us in John 17:3, now this is eternal life, that they may know you, the one and only true God, and Jesus whom you sent. See, God wants us to know him, and he's always wanted to be in fellowship with him. And so he sent his son Jesus, and Jesus took the penalty for our sins and for our offenses so that we could go free. And now we are able to draw near to God, and he's able to draw near to us. See, he did all of that for us because he loved us that much. And all we have to do is to receive that gift is to simply believe on his son, that he died and he rose again for us. Now that is real love.